I can't believe it's been over a month now. Vanished one day. No one knows why. Most people lost hope after a few weeks. They just stopped looking. But I'm not giving up. I need to find her. I have to.
Still looking for your cousin?
What'd you do to her? No!
Oh no! My bike is busted! How will I get home? Broken. How am I going to get home now? God.
Sally, we know you're here.
Cable car. I should be able to.
It's a long way back home.
The station's not too far. If I miss the last cable car, I'll be in big trouble. Sure, no one uses this path anymore. There's gotta be a way around these. Good. Most people in town work at the factory. The cable car connects Bethelwood with the factory. Most of the factory workers take the cable car to work. I wonder why they built it up here in the mountain. The newspaper doesn't say anything about Emily's disappearance. When did they stop writing about it?
Are you lost?
Can you help me, please? I need to take the cable car home.
It's late. You're lucky I'm still here. I'll send you down. Just grab a ticket.
Why can't you just let me in?
It's important, little girl. You can't ride without a ticket.
Okay. Just sitting there. Whatever. I guess it's free. Did he just leave? Maybe he'll come back soon. I should wait in the cable car. One of those anytime soon. Who left a flashlight here? Well, finders keepers, I guess. No one's here. Who turned off the lights? Wow. What happened to the machine?
Ow!
What's going on here? The festival was like a week ago. I thought the signs were all taken down. No police, no firemen. No ambulances? Did everyone just leave or what? Was there an earthquake? I hope everyone's okay. Is that Emily? All this time, was she hiding at school? I don't understand. Why would Emily hide at school for over a month? There's grass growing in the middle of the road? Since when? Locked, of course. Now what? Maybe there's a key in the janitor's office. More of those monsters. I've got to stay away from them. Canary is a weird mascot. They live in a cage, risking their lives to save others. I guess someone thought it would be nice if they played basketball too? On here. It's another strange book. Ugh, that stuff is blocking the door. But I'm not touching it. There's gotta be a way to get rid of it. Always locked. I need to find a key. Emily? It's locked from the other side. We see you. Someone really wants me to remember that. thing. Emily vanishes. And the day she shows up again, all these monsters come with her. What does this all mean? Where was she? I might need this. Monsters are everywhere. What are they? What do they want? Finders keepers. Thank you.
are you there?
Bethelwood used to be a big mining town, but that was a long time ago. Not even...
Why do we have to keep studying the stuff at school?
Side. It's locked with a chain. Maybe I should just hide here and wait for help. This... It's my old flashlight. I gave it to Emily a long time ago. It worked! We see you. Are they talking about me? Too. Emily? She's upstairs, but how do I get up there?
I'll take this.
Monster was huge. I hope it didn't see me. I made it. But Emily's still inside. What do I do in that ladder? If I climb in through the window, the monster won't see me.
Think you're going.
What? Wait a minute. Who are you?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Look, I need help. The school is full of monsters, and they...
You must find Emily. She is the key to ending this nightmare.
That makes no sense. Wait, how do you know her name? Do you know what's going on?
We don't have time for chit-chat, little girl. Your cousin needs you now.
I'm trying to help her. I heard her on the second floor. See that ladder? I was gonna climb up there.
Good.
Hey, wait! Can't you help me? I don't know what to do. Don't leave! Who's that man? He disappeared right in front of me.
It's not the weirdest thing I've seen today, I guess.
But he looked totally human. I don't know what to think.
Hey,
Whoa. That one's different. Oh, I'd better not get too close. This is crazy. I should be looking for help. This door opens automatically. So there's gotta be a switch somewhere. This thing charges up when I shine the flashlight at it. This thing charges up when I shine the flashlight at it. Please, please don't see me, please don't see me, please don't see me.
Oh, come on. Just my luck. The battery is missing. Something took it. Something slimy. If I follow this trail, it will probably lead me to the battery. But I hope I don't find whatever left this ooze. I really need the battery, though. I don't want to run into that fiery musclehead again. A ladder right where I need it. Maybe Emily left it here? But that doesn't make sense. Someone else wanted to get into the school. There's no way it'll move without a battery. It looks like there was an earthquake, but where did these pipes come from? You're free. It's another strange book. This can't be happening. arcade. Pretty much the only place that I like in this town. Or that I used to. I can't even play anymore without the bullies ruining everything. It's locked from the other side. Looks like there's a bunch of wires on the second floor. The battery's gotta be up there. I get it. We have to connect these two lights. There's gotta be a battery around here. that zombie. Now I just have to get out of here.
I
can do this.
I need this.
You know, it's almost like Emily's being used as bait. For me, there's nobody else in the whole town. Just monsters waiting for me on every corner. Maybe I'm freaking out, because I feel like this is a huge prank designed to mess with me.